find our kids, everybody?
I don't know. Guys, we may be lost.
I hope we're not.
JP, don't go too far.
And watch out for snakes.
We don't have any supplies.
I got a stick.
Yeah, that'll help.
You can beat something with it. Like getting attacked by something.
Hey, what is that building?
What is that?
It's a house.
An old abandoned shack.
Let's see if there's anybody here.
Good idea. Yeah.
Hi, can I help you?
We're lost.
You're lost?
I can't find our way back to camp.
Okay, let me show you. How y'all doing?
Good.
Go down this path right here, and it will take you straight to where you need to go. To the end of the road. Y'all welcome. Y'all have a great day. Bye, y'all.
Thank you.
Bye.
Well, that's a relief.
I thought she was just a little bit.
I know what this is. This was the agricultural era of 1945, right here in Florida.
To me, it just looks like the old sewing machine, something that goes to a good animal and a guy haircut.
This has some really, really sentimental value to someone who lives here.
But what about that giant saw?
I wonder if it works.
Well, this is
we
cool.
Can't get back by dark. We can't sleep in here.
Okay. I'm okay with that. What was that? Is this a stone cutter?
Stone cutters would make that noise.
I remember on the news, there's a lady. She broke out of prison. She's a murderess. She looks something like her.
They gave
a description.
For Pete's sake, Michaela. She helped us out. If he was really that person, don't you think she would take us for capture?
Fine. We can go in there, but I'm warning you.
It's air conditioning in there, and it's hot. Humid.
We're not sure about it.
She helped us out. Let's go knock on the door. Oh!
Are you being serious?
Hi! Oh, it's time to eat. Really? Okay. Well, come back to the trail. You couldn't have caught me sooner. Alright. See you in a bit. Bye.
What is wrong with you? You had your phone?
I'm sorry, it was quiet!
What?